Hello everyone, I'm Beryl from Lucky. Because the weather is very perfect, so I go out for fishing with my friends. Here is a lake, and you see the water is very clean, and I bring off one of our products. You see, I hope today I can get some fish because I'm lucky, right? Because the sunshine is so bright, so I find a cool place to show you our production. You see, it is a color box. It's blue and it has two languages, English and Russian. The box has a very high quality and it can protect the production very well. Now I will open it and let's see what's inside. First, we can see it is the plastic box. And then it is the handle device. And then introduction books. It's very convenient. All the functions will be written in this book. Next. Here you can see all the accessories. Wireless sensor and transducer. Layered. You can hang the device on your neck. Car charger. And this is the bracket. The final one is chargers. The bracket is used to fix the transducer to the bolt. For example, let me show you how to use it. Just connect the bracket to the transducer from here. And then fix it with this screw so it can be used in the boat. This fish finder is double use. Transducer or wireless sensor is both okay. First, I will introduce you how to use the transducer. First, you need to connect the transducer with the device. So this, here is a hole. You need to put it in the hole. And then press the button. It is open now. And then you need to slow this sensor under the water. This one will be floating on the water. And the sensor will make some sound into the water. So also on the water information will be shown on this screen. You see? You see here? Here is the power. And here is the water depth. And it is the water temperature. And you can see some fish. Second, wireless sensor. If you want to use wireless, you need to open it first. Here is the plastic. You need to take it out. And close it tightly. Then throw it on the water. So its sensor will be open. Now let me introduce you all the functions of this fish finder. First, you need to press this button. Sensitivity. When you go fishing in shallow water, sensitivity need to be lower, like 1 or 2 is okay. But if you want to go fishing in deep water, sensitivity need to be higher. It depends on the fishing location. Next, depth range. For example, if we're setting it in 12, and you can see in the screen, here the depth can be changed to 12. It means we can only detect the depth of 12. And next, zoom. Now it is 1. If we setting it in 5, for example, and you can see in the screen above, it changed from 1 to 5. You see here. Okay, next, depth alarm. For example, if we're setting it in 4, and when the depth is less than 4 or equal 4, the device will make some sound to let us know. Next, fish icon. We need to turn it on, because if we're setting it off, there's no fish shown on the screen. We need to set it on so when there are some fish under the sensor, and the screen will be also show the fish. Next, fish alarm. It is the same with depth alarm. When we turn it on, if some fish under your sensor, and the device will make some sound to let us know. Next, units. We can set it you like. Next, color tone. Now it is blue, and we can see the screen here is blue, right? But if I set it in orange, for example, and you can see in the screen, the color will be changed to orange and gray. And you see the color is changed. You can set it by yourself, which you like. Next, battery alarm. It is the same. When we set it to 3.7 power, and when the power is less than this, the device will make some sound to let us know. Next, language. This device has two languages, English and Russian. You can set it to which you like. It's very convenient. And next, brightness. It is the brightness of this screen. You can set it to focus on the fishing condition. Well, the brightness is lower, and the screen will be much dark. Next, user mode. Here is the simulation mode, and we can also choose wireless or transducer, because I have told you in the beginning of this video, this fish finder is double use fish finder. You can use transducer or wireless. It's very convenient, right? Okay, I have shown you all the functions of this Lucky Fish Finder. I think it is easy using, right? And as for me, I think the most function of this fish finder is fish alarm, because it can inform me when there are some fish near here, and it can improve the opportunity of fishing. Hope you can enjoy your fishing next time. Thank you. Bye bye.